and mom how you feel about this experience. I wasn't expecting that.
How do you think I feel now? My mask is wet. But it was worth it, because that's how I feel.
It's unnecessary. Mind you, I'm the one with the infected lung.
Yeah, but they're kicking me out.
They're kicking her out.
And there's no way around it, because Cassie agrees with them and not me.
I agree that we must all stand in solidarity and keep each other safe.
No, we don't care about anyone else. All we care about is mom.
But if we all take these steps to keep each other safe, then it'll be temporary.
No. No steps. I just have to figure out how I'm going to get up there.
She really is. You should have seen her wheels turn and just in her eyes. I can only see her eyes through the mask. And you could just see she was trying to think. As soon as the lady said it, she had her hands clasped together and she was trying to figure out how she was going to get up there. Didn't you?
Custodial. I'm going to go in as custodial.
It was better than her other plan where she thought she was going to put on a stethoscope and pretend to be there. And if someone asked her, God forbid, someone asked her any medical question.
I did abort that mission for that reason.
That was the problem. Just imagine, can you?
That would have been ugly.
That would have been so bad.
No, transport. I'll be transport. Seriously.